go to your TV and get that stream. So let's go do that.
He's not a doer.
Well.
Oh crap, he moved the pad.
That's not a big deal. He arranged it like he wanted it.
It was hanging off the edge.
Oh, yeah. The opportunity.
Alright, whatever.
Remember I said it's continuous. Always something.
I guess I should anchor it so he can't move it very far. Because he could conceivably push it off the edge. We locked it up. We can use
double stick tape and, you know, slather it under there and tape it. We can use double stick tape. beeper beeped, his head just shot up. I think you can hear your beeper. Yeah, rescue rabbit. We gotta bring him inside and then he can jump on you if you have a low blood sugar. Bet you eventually we'll just bring him inside and he'll be a house rabbit. I think you'll probably make him pellets. A lot of sleeping. He can hear that. Okay, well, look at him. Whenever that goes off, I'm telling you what, he has got some fears. He can hear that all the way in the back. His ears just shoot up. That's nasty. He'll probably hear it. Hear me talking over here. We have to do like a rabbit hearing test. We get so many instruments on him that we can do science. We can get so many instruments on him that we can do science. You know, we can measure his hearing. He's obviously very good. He's waiting to see if you're coming back.
He's excited. He thinks that he's going to come back. Because we went out there 3 times every day, right?
Yeah.
Now
he
thinks, look, you're going to come back again.
Yep. Maybe they'll bring more food. That'll be nice. More excitement. What else is funny? It's funny seeing the little ghost of Mango and ghost of Sammy looking in with their red eyes. Their bright eyes.
You can see them over there?
Well, when you were getting out, they came up to you and they were looking over at one of the cameras. So, that was cute. Little beady eyes.
See, when we have the camera like that on the bottom level, you can take all that out.
I don't know.
Because they would be over there.
No. should. What you should do is exit the app and then dismiss the app, you know, swipe it off.
Yeah, but it has logged out of it, right?
You don't have to do that.
Don't have to do that? If I do that, I don't do it anymore.
Then password probably be lost, and then put it in, but it's.
So what's the leaving password?
Just punch the home button, and then double punch the home button and swipe it up. Cause that way you'll get your chart back. I think it'll always tell you the current temperature, the humidity, but the chart and the table will keep it updated. Also, it also shows you the weekly. You can do daily or weekly.
Okay, now this are actually two customers using the same union for my one method in the parallel course. There's so long in terms of.
Makes sense. Because they were a prey species.
Mm-hmm.
And so they wanted to cooperate with their.
So I guess they woke up before the animal.
Yeah. No, owls would definitely get a rabbit. Not this big of not the screen that tells you. Go to
some kind of thing. Nope, don't look at it.
Yeah,
no,
there it goes. It's not this screen at all.
Maybe it's this one.
Yeah. What color is that?
I don't know.
It says right above the cloud.
Where?
Top left.
Oh, that's a camera too.
Yep. There's a camera too. Come on. I just clicked the cloud. You're clicking it on the left sense. You gotta click the left hand side of that pad. Okay. Good. energy coming off of you. I gotta scour the web and find the solution to get into these hands. Yeah, I am going to let James help me, but
okay.
I'm not going to give up. It's like, James, help me. No, I'm going to use my brain. I don't care if he solves it, that's fine. But I'm going to try. Okay, I'm glad you're... I was bragging on his skills already. He doesn't hack into things. That's
he wasn't following you.
No, that's Matthew. Matthew doesn't do it either. What are you talking about? They didn't hack things.
I was talking about movies.
I know all about movies. I know how to download that stuff, maybe. All that Tor and this and that.
You should ask Frankie about anything.
Here. When I run out of resources, then I start asking questions. Because it's just as hard for somebody else who hadn't got their mind in gear. I'm not. Don't erase my time, just